До свидания, my friend.
Welcome back, BJ. Good work at the church.
A death sentence? General Zeta is so angry he's demanding the Nazis shoot BJ on sight.
Well, the fat bastard is angry. The tide has been turning for us since the American arrived.
Herr Blaskowitz, it turns out that the device you destroyed was put together from parts that we couldn't identify, but it wasn't a weapon at all. We think it's some kind of power conduit. But what sort of energy would the Nazis be trying to siphon in an old church?
You're either lucky or insane to dodge death the way you do, but welcome back. We tracked some parts from the device you destroyed to an abandoned cannery in Eisenstadt. I need you to do some reconnaissance there. That's all, BJ. Oh, I should tell you that recruitment in the Circle is up, and your exploits are a big part of that. So you have my thanks. We're moving the safe house and need to get going. BJ, you need to get to the cannery. If you survive out there, try not to lead the enemy back to the new hideout.
This is wonderful, BJ. We're hearing that you enraged General Zeta. Of course, all that means is you're going to be shot on sight, which I was betting on anyway. You know what that means. We've surprised them and hurt them. Good going.
Your latest success has really impressed everyone here. Some agents have even asked if they could go on missions with you. But Caroline won't let them. I don't think she completely trusts you yet, but she will soon.
Good luck out there, BJ.
That man is a spy! Move up!
I can't go on with my mission, so I need your help. You'll need to go to the warehouse and steal a code book before it's moved to a new location. The warehouse should be on your map.
Look left! What's wrong? Run out of bullets! Take cover! Keep moving! Move! The American is here!
Is this fine?
Get him now!
You're new in town, yeah? A shame he couldn't have seen Eisenstadt a few months ago. It was a city full of life and hope. But then General Zeta came and declared martial law. Hanged the mayor and the town council. We don't dare go out into the streets. We're running out of food, water, and medicine.
That man is alive!
Guten Tag, Agent Blaskowitz. Everyone's talking about what you did at the farm outside of town. Who else could have destroyed an entire underground base?
You're really starting to hurt the Nazis. Did you hear they've tripled the reward on you?
We are all behind you, though. We know you're gunning for General Zeta.
Yeah, with him gone, the Nazis wouldn't have any reason to stay.
Caroline, we've been watching the Raven's Nest Tavern in order to learn the guard rotation patterns at the nearby warehouse.
Unfortunately, we've gained very little information. I would suggest placing someone in deep cover to infiltrate the tavern.
It's the celebrity, little brother.
Yes, Agent William B.J. Blazkowicz. A one-man propaganda campaign. I don't suppose Caroline knows what a hero you are. A man like you would never use his war credentials to impress women. Pity. I know I would.
You know, I can see the good you're doing for Eisenstadt, but peace was never a good bet. We do fill a need, Blazkowicz. Without the black market, the Kreisau Circle would be fighting Nazis with slingshots.
I've learned your secret, my friend. You have quite the resume. And this, Office of Secret Actions. I've never heard of it. But I guess we all live by our secrets. I still haven't worked out what your mission is here. But if we can find out who you are, we can find out what you want. I wonder what sort of price the Spear of Destiny would fetch today.
See you around, Blazkowicz.
You must be Blazkowicz. I've heard about you and the Kreisau Circle. I recommend you stay out of sight by traveling through the sewers. Civilians tend to get shot, or worse, if they're seen.
Looking to buy something?
Oh, look, it's the celebrity, little brother.
Yes, Agent.
Come back when you run out of bullets.
Sir, a spy has been reported in the area.
No doubt the resistance is making another attempt on my life. The fools.
You must get to safety immediately, sir.
Very well. But you, place the guards on full alert.
Yes, sir.
Here, take this code book and put it in the safe. I'll be at my home. Contact me should there be any problems.
Yes, sir.
We've been placed on alert.
I'm not sure.
The American is here!
Move out!
Rising fire!
Heads like a-
For some time now, the Chrysaw Circle has been intercepting top-secret Nazi communications, but couldn't decode them. I took over a mission for an injured agent and agreed to steal a codebook that would help them. The book was stored in a heavily guarded warehouse. Luckily, I was able to fight my way through and find it.
That man is a spy!
Move up!
The tank is reloading!
Thank you.
Welcome back, BJ. Good work at the church.
Your latest success has really impressed everyone here. Some agents have even asked if they could go on missions with you. But Caroline won't let them. I don't think she completely trusts you yet, but she will soon. Sorry, BJ. I can't talk just now.
Yankee, we looked at the code book you stole from the warehouse, but it's encoded. You'll have to steal the code wheel from the officer's home. Oh, leave no witnesses alive. Check your map to find where the officer lives.
General Stutz.
The American is here! Maintain fire!
Have you seen him? Move out!
And hide. I'll fight.
Sir, unfortunately, the scribe who interrogated the Golden Dawn agent at the SS base has verified our worst fear. Whoever rescued the young Golden Dawn agent from the dig site also took the remaining tool medallion. I trust you will explain the situation to General Zeta, making certain to mention that Captain Müller was on duty at the time.
Frightened, American?
Have you seen him?
Forward!
Wherever you are, we will find.
know you're here.
That man is a spy! He's reloading! Hurry! Heads up! Move up! Move up! Go, go, go! Watch your target! Give me suppressing fire!
Sir, I regret to inform you that the young Golden Dawn agent we captured at the dig site was released by insurgent forces during a raid. The guards responsible for the lack of security had been dealt with severely as an example to others. Rest assured, all available men had been directed toward recapturing the agent as well as discovering who was behind the daring rescue.
Come on!
The Tirpitz were sunk off the coast of England before it could carry out its mission and destroy London with a missile attack. Unfortunately, the original Thule medallion was lost as well. Manuscripts tell of a second medallion at the dig site. Every effort must be made to locate this artifact. My research into the Vale will be severely hampered without it.
That man is a spy!
Since the codebook I stole from the warehouse is useless without the decoder, I had to go to a general's home looking for it. As expected, the house was heavily guarded, but I managed to fight my way through. Ultimately, the mission was a success. The decoder's on its way to the Kreisau Circle safe house, and the general has been permanently silenced.
That man is a spy!
Get behind something! Look back!
is here!
Unsafe. The resistance has taken the shooting their fuel tanks.
Doctor, time is of the essence. Commence full-scale testing today and be certain the weapon can fire repeatedly without overheating. I also want you to ensure it is able to fully vaporize humans. I will make sure you are provided with as many civilians as you require for the testing.
Thank you.
Delaying the inevitable. Keep moving!
Warning. Test firing weapon in 3.
Let's
two,
go!
One.
Thank you.
I get to meet the man who has caused us so much trouble. But I'll put a stop to that now.
Like hell you will.
You really don't understand, do you? You, of all people, should know you cannot trust what you see.
Thank you.
I managed to kill General Zeta. Somehow his exposure to the Black Sun energy made him more monster than man. Berlin will be sending a replacement. There's no way the new guy could be any worse. But after seeing the advanced weaponry they were developing at the cannery, it's clear my mission isn't done. I need to work with the locals and uncover all the Black Sun experiments the Nazis are doing in Eisenstadt.